are two great ways to create content, even if you think you have nothing to talk about. I do these two all the time. The first one is I start learning stuff that I'm passionate about. And once I have a light bulb go off and I think it's a great tip or a great little learning thing that I've learned from someone else, I immediately turn around, make a video out of it, and teach it to someone else. It's a great way to reinforce what you've already learned as well. And it adds value to somebody else's life. And it's endless, the things you could talk about, especially in the niche you're interested in. Two, the second way I came up with great content ideas, once you start generating videos, you'll start getting comments and questions in your videos. And what I do is I answer with TikTok and answer in a video format. And those questions are endless amount of content. And TikTok loves it when you answer questions in video format. So you just go to the comments, you click reply, and you turn it into a video with the reply button, and it makes great content, and you can come up with endless amounts of content, and TikTok loves it, and the person who made the question loves it, and it's just a win-win for everybody around.